Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new ZIPport multi-wire connectors. Automation Direct offers many wiring solutions, so make sure that you check out our latest products. We just added 206 new parts with these multi-wire connectors. I'm going to divide these up, show you what we've got. Now, you may ask yourself, what are these used for? These are heavy-duty connections designed to maintain reliable electrical connections from multiple wires while keeping the environmental protection required for industrial environments. Now, multiple wire connections make it possible to connect things like signal, power, and data through these connections. They're great for things like mobile machines or, say, a large machine that has many stations off of it and you need to connect the power or signal or, like I said, even data from one point to another. And you might be able to disconnect these or need to disconnect these quickly. This is going to make it possible. Otherwise, you're going to have an electrician come in and connect or disconnect these every time. Now, if you're not familiar with them or you've never seen them, I bet you have, you just didn't realize it. Next time you're at an amusement park or better yet, a carnival or fair, look at a carnival ride. The operator stations typically will have something like this. This will be connected on the carnival ride operator station, and then the wires coming from, say, the control cabinet is going to go through here. They'll connect it up. End of the day, when they got to tear down, they just disconnect, roll the wires up, and they're ready to go. These feature heavy-duty metal housings, and they're powder-coated, so they're built really tough. There's 5 different frame sizes with a total of 40 different inserts. A key point to remember is any insert will work in any housing that is the same size as the insert. Also, every insert has its complementary mate. So if you use a male in a base housing, then you'll need a female on the opposite side in the hood housing. And if you want to zoom in, I'll show you real quick. I've got a base housing here with a male connectors inside. So I've got a hood housing here with a female connector. Plug it up, lock it down. Now, we could have flip-flopped these and used the inserts in opposite sides. Doesn't matter, you can do it either way. Now, these will hold anywhere from 3 to 108 terminals in a housing, depending on the insert and the frame size. The housings include hoods, bases, couplers, and covers. So once again, if you want to zoom in, I'm going to show you real quick again. Like I just showed you, we've got a base and we've got a hood, and you'll notice that this base is a single lever style. This base is a double lever style. And what I've got here is a coupler and a hood. The coupler has double levers and the hood. So this is used if you're just connecting up 2 lengths of wire versus having a base which would be mounted onto a control cabinet. The last would be a cover which will have the latches, and it's just to keep contaminants out of the electrical connections. Now, accessories will include cable glands. We have plugs, gaskets, tools, crimp contacts, screw kits, and den rail mounting kits like what we've got here. So you don't necessarily have to use these metal style. If you're going to use one inside of a control cabinet or an enclosure, you can use this style and mount it on den rail. All of these ZIPport wiring connectors have a 30-day money-back guarantee, and they have a 1-year warranty. Now, you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these connectors on our website at www.automationdirect.com. Now, don't forget, we sell many other wiring solutions as well as wire itself. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. Now, if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use these products in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.